Be recording. Better in neutral. Stop forgetting that turn signal. this is still recording. Oh, if it's not, we'll have to go into the ride. Okay.
Thank you.
clip this recorded. And we'll find out in a second.
Cool. All right, so we established two things. I continuously forget my turn signal, which I'm going to stop even using it. It's probably less dangerous to keep forgetting it, and people think you're turning, and then pull out, and then bam. I don't know why. I saw they sell actually a kit you can install that'll like auto turn it off when you make your turn. I don't know if it works with an older bike. I'll keep working at it. The other thing is the way the GoPro was mounted, it was two facing down. So I went into the settings and I figured out how to auto orient and do it upside down so it's still proper. I redid the attachment method. That's pretty straight. In fact, that'll go down a bit more. So a little trial and error. The original video obviously was just staring at my tank and my handlebars. You want to be able to see the road. So we'll give this a shot on round two. Cool.